Hallo, 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 hallo. Good morning, good evening, good afternoon. Wherever you are watching me from, this is your girl Anita from Miss Anita TV. Welcome back to my channel, guys. Thank you so much for tuning in. And for my awesome base, thank you so much for sticking by me. If this is your first time seeing this face, thank you so much for coming. And please hit that red button and also do not forget to turn on the notification bell. In that way, you're gonna be notified whenever we upload a new video. So guys, I just wake up this morning. It should be around 04:35 a.m. Normally, I have to start working from 6, so I should leave the house in like an hour time maximum because I live not too far from my job site. So I decided to do my morning routine. Actually, I'm having two different morning routine. The morning routine that I'm doing, the morning routine in the weekend is something else, and the morning routine that I do from Monday to Friday is as well something else. So today is one of those days that I'm having a different morning routine because today I have to go to work. So I'm like, let me just do my morning routine so you guys can see how it looks like. I just woke up this morning, but I had to put the lip gloss on so I can look a little bit fresh since I have to appear on the screen. I shouldn't just wake up like, you know what I mean. So guys, go with me and see how I normally run from upstairs to downstairs every early in the morning before going to work. Yes, guys. So at this point, I went straight into the bathroom and I was just trying to get myself ready, you know, just brush my mouth and make sure that I look so fresh. You know, I shouldn't, like, never wanted to be in a situation where I would be talking and closing my mouth, you know. So I just have to keep my mouth very, very neat. Yes, I have to keep my mouth very, very neat. So I was just trying to clean it up, rinsing it. Yes, I have to clean it up. So after that, look at, don't mind me, sometimes I love doing crazy things, but yes, that's life. I love doing crazy things sometimes. So yes, at this point I'm just preparing to launch, like to jump into the shower. Okay, I was just preparing to jump into the shower and take a very warm bath, but then I had to adjust the camera, so you understand. Yes, so yes, that's what I was trying to do. So I hop into the shower, and yes, hop in the shower, and I was taking a very warm bath. Oh my God, I feel so good this morning. If you've not been taking your shower early in the morning before going to work, please do. Okay, please do take your shower in the morning before going to work. You're gonna see it's great difference. Like, you're gonna feel so different in such a way that you will not believe yourself. Okay, that's exactly what I was trying to do. Yay, that's exactly what I was trying to do. So yes, at this point I was almost done with my shower. I had to dry off, and please don't laugh, it's just so funny. Yes, in the morning it's always rush, rush, rush. So yeah, I'm done taking my shower and I'm just gonna dry off. And when I'm done drying off, the next thing I normally does is prepare a cup of choco, put it in the microwave while applying my body lotion. My choco will be in the microwave, even though I always forget it in the microwave, and sometimes it gets like it pours on the microwave plate, if you know what I mean. But yes, that's what I normally does because I want to save some time. So yes, as you can see, your girl was just feeling herself. Okay, there was music playing in the background just to keep me going and energetic. So that was what I was actually doing. I was so happy this morning doing this for you guys. Please do not forget to subscribe, give me a thumbs up as you watch. Yes, your girl wants to apply her body lotion. Oh my God, yes, that was what I was doing. That was what I was doing. I was just feeling myself, guys. So I was just trying to apply my body lotion, 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 if you know what I mean. My voice looks so funny because it's still very early in the morning. I'm still very early in the morning that I'm trying to do this voice over, but yes, I know you guys gonna like it. You guys gonna love it. You guys gonna love it because you guys are of great support to me. God bless you guys. So now I'm going to prepare a cup of chocolate milk tea. I love it. I love choco. So that's exactly what I'm going to do. So I'm just gonna grab my milk and I put it in a cup. Add my chocolate in it. I try to avoid sugar, no sugar, and I'm just gonna drink it like that. Yes, I'm just gonna drink it like that without sugar. You know, when you are getting of when you are like 20 and above, try to avoid sugar because it's a very it's not too healthy. Not even about the age, even children, even kids, do avoid sugar. Oh my God, at this point I was so disappointed because my choco got finished and I didn't have any glue. But then I thought about my daughter telling me that she bought a new pot of choco because she is a specialist in drinking choco. Yeah guys, she's a specialist. Yes, so we had a new one. So yes, at this point I just gonna prepare my choco, put it in the microwave, and then I will go ahead and start dressing up while my choco is also getting ready in the microwave. Yes, that's what I'm doing. You know, we call it economic, save time. Yes, save time, that's what I was doing. So at this point I was already dressed, and I was just trying to make sure that everything is okay, that I have enough clothes on to protect me from the cold, because this particular day was damn cold, guys. It was like -3. Yes, so I decided to add one more pullover, but I still have my jacket, guys. If you see my jacket, I'm not gonna show you. If you see the jacket I want to use here, it's like I'm going to the moon, really. So my jacket is still waiting for me. So yes, that's what I was doing. So at this point my choco was ready, I grabbed it already. So I was doing all these things while trying to take my choco, but it was too hot that I could not even drink it. It was too hot that I could not even drink it. But then since I was still trying to do other things like putting on my graph cap, so yeah, that is my week. I'm just gonna pop it on and your girl is gone, because in the morning we don't even have time for anything. And fortunately or unfortunately, at our job site, since it's a pharmacy, they don't accept anything. No makeup, nothing, no nails, nothing. So yes, that is how your girl goes to work. You don't have to do no makeup. You have to look like Sister Miracle. So we have accepted it, and that's what we are doing. And at a certain point, it has started fitting us. You know, we look beautiful without makeup. You know what I mean? So yes, I was just trying to make sure my wake up is in place, because guys, something happened to me 2 years ago. I was walking and my graph cap fell without me knowing. My wig fell without me knowing because I was so busy. And my colleague came to me and asked me, "Anita, where is your wig?" I was like, "What wig?" Oh, her name is Sonia. She was so funny. And she was like, "Where is your wig?" I said, "Which wig?" Because we were eating during break. She was like, "Where is your wig?" I said, "Which wig?" She said, "I cannot see your wig." At that point where she was asking me, my director was coming with my wig that a client picked it up and gave him. But since he saw me in the morning, he knew it was mine. Girl, I almost went under the table. So at this point, I was trying to adjust my wig because I don't want what happened to me in 2008 to happen to me today again. Never. My village people cannot follow me like that. So at this point, I realized that I was running against time. So I took my tea and I poured it in my little flags. And yes, I'm going to take it to the car. So guys, that is how my morning routine looks like. And at this point, I'm just going to take my tea to the car and I will be drinking while driving. Sometimes I take it right to work and I will drink it when I arrive my job site. So yes, that is how my morning routine looks like. I don't take a breakfast in the house because we do take breakfast at 9 o'clock at the job site. And me particularly, I cannot even eat at this point. I can only drink like a cup of tea, and for the rest, that's it. So yes, your girl is hitting the street, and as you can see, it's still very dark. At this point, I think I have like 05:30 or something, or 25. So yes, that is how my morning routine look like. So now I'm just gonna drive to work, gonna drive to work. I'm so energetic, as you can see, because I took my shower. I have my cup of choco with me in the car. I'm just driving and singing. I'll be drinking my little cup of tea. I feel so strong. So guys, if you've been watching till now, please do not forget to turn on the notification bell, subscribe and join the family. Thank you so much for watching up to this point. Yes, your girl is going to work. I'm going to work. You know, I feel so good. You can see places are still very dark, but then no food for lazy people. No food for lazy people. We have to hit the street. We have to hit the street. If you don't work, how do you want to pay your bills? So whether you like it or not, you have to go to work. So at this point, I was already at my job site. I was already on my job site, just trying to pack. So that is how my morning routine looks like. And I see you guys on my next video. Bye.